I'm Sandra Duick. I'm the policy analyst for the Peterborough Chamber of Commerce. This week's Voice of Business is all about examining the 2017 federal budget. What does it mean for Peterborough? What are the words that the federal government is using that we're using right here in Peterborough? How do we fit into a climate of super clusters and smart cities? And what are the opportunities on the horizon? You can find out more, check out the link above.